actually an article. They're starting to clone human organs in pigs now, which is really weird. They haven't had a human organ in a pig since Clinton was president, I guess.
That was funny.